Hi.
Hi, this is Valder Beebe in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Wow.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Who do I have with me today?
Chad Scott.
Julia okay. Stanley Metz with Mango Salsa.
Okay. All right, then. So you guys are the almost winners?
Almost, yeah. If you get out there and vote.
Well, tell me, who will I be talking to? Okay, who did the mango salsa?
My name is Julia Stanley Metz, and I came up with the idea. I'm a mother of two, and during the school year, we have Taco Tuesdays, and we get together and cook, and my husband makes the most amazing mango salsa. I could just eat it for days. It tastes great on everything, and I thought, why not on a chip? Because chips and salsa are already meant to be together, so it was a good match.
Well, I see it's a good match because we've got mango salsa and your name on the bag.
Yeah,
congratulations.
I know. My picture on it. It's pretty wild.
I know. Aren't you feeling special? I don't blame you. And, Chad, let me ask you about these cappuccino.
Yeah. The cappuccino chips, they were inspired by my love of coffee. I love pretty much all things coffee and drink a lot of it. So cappuccinos are sort of a way to distinguish, you know, that from the coffee of every day. And, just really excited about the chip. I thought they come out really well and pretty happy.
Okay, so we're going to get to vote. Who is the best inlays? Tell me about that.
Well, you can go to the website, dousaflavor.com. Voting begins on July 28th, so everyone can go directly to that website and choose your avenue to vote. There are several ways you can vote, but the most important thing is to go to dousaflavor.com and put your vote out there.
Okay, Chad, let me ask you this. You didn't tell me how you came up with yours, did you? Coffee, you said.
Yeah, mine just come from my love of coffee. As a graduate student and now as a university faculty, I spend a lot of time reading and writing in coffee shops. So, you know, I'm there a lot, and, you know, I drink a lot of coffee while I'm there. So I just thought, hey, you know, this would be good as a chip. So when the contest came around, that's what I entered it for the contest, and yeah.
Okay, so we're going to vote to see who's going to win the $1 million grand prize?
Right.
Right.
Yes.
America votes.
America votes, okay. And so what are you guys going to do if you win? Tell me that real quick.
Well, I know that if I win, if everyone votes for mango salsa, I'm going to just give to as many people as I possibly can. I know it's not how rich you are, but how you enrich the lives of others. And I just want to take care of a lot of people, and especially my mom, who is my best friend, and always takes care of other people, and now it's my turn to take care of her.
Okay, and Chad, if you win?
There's a few things I want to do. The first thing I want to do is I want to help take care of my mom. I want to help her purchase a home, and her dream is to finish college, because she hadn't quite finished that yet, so it's to do that. And then, you know, I'm going to have to get an amazing espresso machine. But one thing that I'll be really looking forward to, it's returning back to Texas to attend a few Aggie football games. So.
All right, then. Go Texas. Yeah, we like that. And then we'll have one of you guys being the winner. Thank you guys so very much for talking about this. Want to let you know we had a snack off yesterday. We didn't pronounce the winner because we're going to vote also. But I have to say, Chad, you're leading, and Julia, you're a close second.
There are actually two other finalists here today. There's wasabi ginger and cheddar bacon mac and cheese. So there's four different flavors. So America has a lot of different choices, and it's going to be a really hard decision because they're all great.
That's right. And the kettle corn is a wasabi ginger.
Yes.
What is that, Miko?
Mianko.
And the bacon mac and cheese, that's Matt Allen. Tell him hi. Tell him thank you so very much. And we will be voting. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.